new patients that are obstetrical, your first visit will consist of meeting me and having, if you're due for a pap smear, that'll be done. Cultures will be done. And then generally the big part of the visit is the ultrasound to confirm dates. So for gynecology, yearly exams, you know, we discuss, you know, just overall health screening and concerns that the patient may have and try to address those.